Well, here we go. Watch my pets for me. Here's our plane, our pilot, and the other JM over there. And we're gonna do a practice channel here, and we're up and out of here.
Okay.
Cool? And I'm gonna be behind you. Okay? We get up to 8,000 feet, we'll open up the door, and then you stay put, and I'm gonna tighten up on your side straps. Okay? And then I'll say get your feet up. So take your feet, put them on the step. Nice and easy. And then I'll say cross your arms, head back. Most important part, take a deep breath. Slow things down a little bit. And then it's ready, set, and ready to go. Okay, let's run it. Yeah, we're just sort of rolling out together.
Okay.
You got your arms crossed, let's leg back. I tap you on the shoulders, and you take your arms, put them out, and fly. Okay? Yeah, I'll tap you on the shoulders, take your arms, put them out. Nice and easy. On your canopy, I'll give you the toggles to fly in the parachute. And we're talking, so it's not a big deal. I'll take over about 1,500 feet, and I'll bring us in for land. And when we come in to land, what are you going to do with your feet? Totally. Straight up front, let me land first. Sweet. Good to hear you. Even if you just want to take it easy. My moves are smooth because of these broken feet. And I'm in for dancing. But I bust all these shoes and bust the mood.
lot of need you around. Lot of need your attention. Lot of need you around. I did a fail to mention. Lot of need you around. Lot of need your attention.